In news from across the Commonwealth, barges break loose in Pittsburgh this morning. Officials from the Allegheny County Port Authority say one of the barges may have hit a bridge. That prompted the shutdown of light rail service. Officials say they needed to inspect the bridge for damage. Other bridges were closed out of caution. It's not clear when those bridges will reopen.